It's finally here, the day we've all been waiting in anticipation for, race day. The Autodromo Jose Carlos Pache circuit has been home to many exciting events in motorsport history, and I have no doubt today will be just as memorable. This high out.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, good work. Great pass. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. gap to your teammate behind is 1.7 seconds. You're in first position, front of the pack. Martin's behind. Okay, they're on old softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, just 5 laps until the end. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Martins is behind you now. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 2.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:24.8. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
It's a well-deserved victory for DAMS then. DAMS, another team with a huge amount of history based right in the heart of motorsport near Le Mans in France, have once again shown their formidable abilities out on the track, yet... Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I'd probably go for Arthur Leclerc.